So today we're going to make a projector, which is a pretty cool thing to make, and we are going to understand the science behind it. We're going to need a shoebox, any tape, a screen or a smartphone as a source, a convex lens, and something sharp enough to cut through cardboard. First, to understand how this awesome projector is going to work, we need to understand the physics behind it. What really is going to happen inside our box is that the light rays from the smartphone are going to pass through the convex lens and converge to the principal focus until it again diverges, hitting the wall, forming an image. I have done the math and calculated the distance at which my phone should be and what should be the distance of the lens from the wall using the lens formula, which is 1 upon f is equal to 1 upon u plus 1 upon v, where f is the focal length, u is object distance, and v is the image distance. Let's begin. We need to cut a hole through the box for the light to pass. Remember to ensure that the box is sealed and no light can enter the box except for the hole we just made for the lens. Now align the lens to the hole and tape it. Place the smartphone upside down at full brightness for this to work. Don't forget to turn off auto-rotate. Play a video and fine-tune the distance between the box and the wall to get a sharper image. There we have it, our very own projector that you're not probably going to use for long, trust me. It's still awesome though.